Happy birthday, Grandpa. Sorry, I'm in my car. I just got back from work, but just want to talk about the first time you took us to Austin. That was the first time I've ever been to Austin, and I've been there so many times since. For the time, you probably don't remember this. We took us to a baseball game, and you got out a piece of scratch paper, and you took the scores yourself because you wanted to make sure the scores and the stats were all correct. But the time I really want to talk about was when you watched one of my basketball games when I played for a select team, and one of the starters for the other team had one arm, and he came in, and he hit three or four three straight to start the game. And after the game, he said, "Gregory, you were really athletic, you played really well, but the guy on the other team with one arm, he was really good."
My memory of you is when I was a little girl, we would all have, because we had one bathroom, like normal people, and we would all be in there together, and you'd be picking out your afro, and it would be wet because you just got out of the shower, and the water would fall on us, and we would be like, "Dad, Dad, Dad, we're trying to brush our teeth." Another memory I have of you is you used to always ask the question, "Who do you love more, me or your mom?" And of course, the answer was mom. Anyway, Dad, we do love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, this is Walter Turner. Happy birthday, Jerry. May you continue to be a wonderful human being. You are today. May God bless you always and keep you strong.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy
Happy
birthday.
birthday.
We love you, we appreciate you, and we can't thank you enough for being the consummate steward of manhood, the true role model that you are. You're probably the most influential person in my life. You've always been there for me, and I can't thank you enough for just every single thing that you've done for me, from the small to the big. You've been there for me when I've had my tires gone out late at night, from times of me going up to Wiley to have tryouts for basketball. And you've always been in my corner, always been someone I can lean on. And as Alexis and I grow in this life, I will look towards you and your example of what you've done over these 80 years. So thank you so much. We love you. We appreciate you. And man, 80 years.
80 years.
Young. 80 years
Yes.
young. Hey, look, Grandpa, here's to many more years on this earth, killing it as the greatest man we know. So we thank you, we appreciate you, and
we
love
love
you.
you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, happy birthday, big brother. Thank you for taking care of mom when she was pregnant with me.
Uncle Terry, greetings from Las Vegas and happy birthday. Do you remember the good old days when you used to drive me and my sisters around in that great Volkswagen camper?
Happy birthday, Jerry, from your cousin Ann in Atlanta. And you know, my greatest memory of you is that So, brother, 80 years. Wow. Happy birthday to you. And many returns of the day. So, in this video, I'm also supposed to do an antidote.
Remember your favorite song, Act Like You're Dying, which means you need to be living life to the fullest, like me. I'll talk to you later.
Your superpower is kindness, Jerry. Love you.
Take care. Many, many more.
Happy birthday, Daddy. This is your favorite daughter, Ginger. And I just wanted to say my greatest memory of you would probably have to be you giving me Michael Jackson concert tickets. And I was only disappointed that when I look back, I didn't get a chance to go to concert with you. So if you want to go to BTS, let me know. You've got a date. Anyway, happy, 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 happy birthday. I love you more than you could ever imagine. Thank you for being a phenomenal father and a phenomenal grandfather to my wonderful kids who adore you. I love you more than you could ever, ever imagine, to the moon and back. Love you, Daddy.
Happy 80th birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday.
We are so enlightened, to say happy birthday to you. 80 years is such an accomplishment. And I just want you to know that everything that I've done in my life, everything that I've accomplished in life, I owe to you. I know you brag on me a lot and you're proud of me, but I couldn't be the man that I am today without your inspiration. You inspired me to do so much in life, Dad, because you are the original Murph. That's right. That's right. A lot of people don't realize or know that you were the original Murph. Remember your friend Buddy Hooper used to always say, "Hey, Murph! Hey, Murph!" Everybody called you the original Murph. So, actually, my business is named after you. Not me, but you. So, just like I named my son after you because you make me so proud, Dad. So, today is your day and love it. And we just say happy birthday. And Preston, you're going to say happy birthday to you. Go ahead and say happy birthday, Preston. She just said it in a few licks. So, lick, lick, woof, woof, and scram and beat it. Happy birthday, Dad.
Yes.
It's a good frame.
It's recording.
Will you press record already?
Yeah.
Oh, I did this out. Or actually, Nick, you edited that out. Happy 80th birthday, Granddad. I'm very grateful to have you in my life, and I have so many great memories of you taking me to baseball games and having us record the stats, and that's what made the games fun, is what you always said. So happy 80th birthday, Granddad. I love you. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. I can't believe you're 80 years old. Wow, what an age to be alive. So crazy. Anyway, let's cut to the chase. So I'll say my favorite memory with you is when we watched the King Kong movie. And you said that was your favorite movie ever. Not the 2006 one, but the one that was the first one that was ever made. You told me that was your favorite movie and how you liked the acting and the cast and the cinematography. So many details. Anywho, I just want to wish you happy birthday and I love you so, so much. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Uncle Jerry. Happy birthday to you. I love you.
Happy 80th birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. Thank you so much for all that you've done over the years for me. A great memory I have with you is when you took me to go tour Texas Women's, and I really appreciate you doing that for me. It meant a lot.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy birthday. I wanted to tell you one memory I have from my childhood is when we would laugh a lot, you would always tell us one ha-ha is sufficient. And that's something I now catch myself telling my students when they are being super hyper and loud. I would just stop the class and say, "Guys, one ha ha is enough. That's all I want to hear." So happy birthday, Grandpa.
Hey, Grandpa. Happy 80th birthday. From the third of your namesake, Jerry Murphy III, Trey, your grandson. I love you so much. We have a lot of fond memories, but I just want to give you one on today. The question that I get hit with the most when I'm playing basketball, of course, you know, we have our talks about basketball and the passion that we share. But the question that I get the most when I'm on the court of Jersey is, "Man, who did your tattoo? It looks amazing." And if you don't know, well, for those who are watching, if you don't know what tattoo I'm talking about, this is the one of no other than Jerry Murphy himself. Yes, I represent it every single time I step on the court, Grandpa. I love you so much. I'm proud to carry your namesake, and I wish you a happy 80th birthday.
Hey, Uncle Jerry. I was just making this video to wish you happy 80th birthday. I'm sorry I won't be able to make it. I'll be in D.C. But if I had to choose out of all the memories I have with you, it would probably be the day before my practice for high school. You would go outside and play catch with me. You said, just to keep slapping the glove and always build, have confidence whenever you throw the ball and always just believe in yourself. That's my fondest memory of you. And I love you, Uncle Jerry. Thank you.
Happy 80th birthday, Papa.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
You can't say that.
Baby.
Birthday.
That's a good try.
My favorite memory of Papa was definitely when you told the story about how growing up you were going to marry Grandma someday when you saw her jumping rope. I don't know if that's a real story or not. And then how you always had us watch movies like The Sound of Music, and that you encouraged me to go to college even though I didn't want to. I still don't want to, but I'm doing it anyway. Thanks for believing in me. Happy 80th birthday. Wish you could be there.
Happy 80th, Uncle Jerry. My uncle dad. My dad uncle. I think the video is supposed to be 45 seconds long, and it would take me way more to just explain the depth of my love for you. I think the best thing about this whole thing is that we all get to spend this birthday with you. 80 years on this earth, I've been able to be a part of your life for 51 of those, and they have been awesome. I love you. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy 80th birthday, Granddad. We love you.
Hey, Grandpa. I am currently in Newark, New Jersey. Editing this video for you for your birthday. Happy birthday. There's a couple of things I remember about you, Grandpa, when I was growing up.
For all the passengers on Flight 2046 with NASA service to San Frank, we're going to start a pre-boarding process.
We actually, you're the person that brought me to college.
I mean, without you, I wouldn't be traveling and going on the road so much, or it wouldn't be that easy to.
It was very difficult to do at the airport, but happy birthday, Grandpa. One ha-ha, that's it. Bye.
Oh, this is me. This is Nick, if you can't see me. I'm right here.
Hey, Granddad. It's Nate. Hope you're doing well. Happy birthday. Jeremy told me to, or actually texted the family to make videos to say one thing that we appreciate about you. And one thing I've always appreciated about your Granddad is that I feel like you're always take your time to really verbalize your thoughts well. I feel like I've always appreciated the fact you're able to really verbalize your thoughts and opinions really well. I thought that was really cool. But yeah, if you're doing well, happy birthday. Bye.
Surprise, Jerry. Happy 80th birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Well, my baby, my love, Jerry, happy 81 years. I need you to know that we made it. And we've made it together through ups and downs, ins and outs. And that you are still the one I will run to. You're the one that I cling to. You're the only one I want for the rest of my life. So, enjoy this day. Be nice. I love you.